Case, like, even though you save the game when you're in the hub world, it doesn't save you coming to that hub world after you start the game up again. You have to fly there again, and it won't save you being there until you do stuff in the hub world. Which is stupid programming on the game's part. But here we are in the new hub world.
Welcome to Outpost Epsilon.
Yikes. Here's the totem. I don't know why I call it totem. It's like not poles.
This statue has added formation. Bring their energy.
Too easy. Oh, there's a tower. Convenient.
Well done. You help the planet with your efforts. Here is a reward.
Welcome to Outpost Epsilon.
Well, we're doing these again.
You come back in one piece. Be quick for this one. The transport is almost out of our airspace.
Actually, I should be slowing down for this mission. Wow, this one has much stronger defense. I think I'll be able to win. God, it has strong defense. Oh, I'm dead. Neat.
Welcome to Outpost Epsilon.
Yeah, hello, buddy. Where is the radio tower? Well, let's come this world and get those crystals, Maybe get the last ship, we'll be able to do it. Holy, there's not a crystal. Neat. Oh, there is one. I'm just gonna look over here first. I can get out the way back. Ah, you turn. Okay, where did I see? There you are. There we go. Level, here we go. Yeah. Hello? Of course. Not new ability!
Man, these things are everywhere.
No kidding.
That's right. Nice surprise. Place is armored and locked up tight.
I bet I can get it open.
You okay?
I'm all right. Nasty electronic countermeasures. Whoever runs this place, they mean business.
How did you...
Hey! Wait up!
Convenient.
Jack, it looks like we've set off some sort of alarm. The door locked behind us. I noticed a maintenance tunnel. If you could take down the force field in front of it, you may be able to sneak in the back. We'll meet up with you as soon as we can.
Try using that shield power to get across that pool of dark ego.
Wait, what? Oh, that's the ability I got? Okay, how do I use it? How do I use my shield power? Okay. Maybe I should talk to the totem again. Wait, the door didn't lock behind us? Ugh, stupid. I was meaning that door. Okay, fuck. Okay, how the hell do I use my shield power? I can activate eco powers and seeing which is which, huh?
Hey, buddy, you know what's better than nothing? Not nothing. Use your shield when you're walking over the rough stuff, hey?
I'm trying to activate it, won't let me. It said L2, R2. Oh, I mean R1. This isn't even the right one. Wasting that for no reason. Okay. There's that. Oh! Okay, so we didn't have one for the circle yet. I see. Alright, now I gotta do the teleport. Oh, do I have to do it in the shield? Oh, wow, okay, that was... Wow, that's pretty creative. We actually had to use two powers at the same time. Alright. Alright, but what's in here? That's concerning. Well, you know what? Okay, but what's the other way? Well, I want to go back and find out, actually. That starts me here. Okay, I want to go back and see what's that way. Okay, how's this a secret area?
Only someone with a shield could get through that death trap. Oh wait, you have one.
Yeah, so how do I turn it off? Oh, okay. Pretty basic, huh? Feels like those are self-destruct attacks, but they don't hurt me. I'll just... Oh! Ha! I did see an orb! Ha ha! More often. So suspicious. Ouch. Thank you. Oh, wait, what if I slow time down? That switches that off. I needed that one. Oh, wait, that was that one. Haha! Got the orbs, baby. Bing. I'll figure out the rest of this puzzle. I already did. I have no idea how, but I'll take it. That was a pretty fun puzzle, actually. Shoot.
on, like a candy factory or a beauty contest. Super strong, ill-tempered, long fingernails. Bring any bells for you, Jack?
Ah, so it's if he's a dark eco like Jack was. Ay, ay, ay. These are gone, huh? Oh, hello. Oh, boy. Hey?
Did Big and Gruesome over there just bring his ponies back to life? We just got done punching them. Oh, I'm so scary because I float 2 feet off the ground, shoot pure evil out of my hands.
Oh. Oh wow. You're worth a lot, huh? Interesting enemy. I don't think I wanna... Wait, what? Was that a treasure chest? Ooh, interesting. I wanna go over there first, though. Wow, I can actually warp from that far. I'll take it.
Dark Eco Sage. I've been so wrong, Jack, about so many things. I created this project, built the Dark Eco Warriors. For who? Then I tried to build robots to take this facility back by force, to undo what I've done. But I've failed.
Who did you do this for? He built them for me, for the Europans.
You son. Jack, wait! Hear him out!
The blame is mine. I was once the commander of the European Air Forces. I was put in charge of a secret weapons program to make a new class of warrior. You see, we were fighting a terrible war, and we were losing.
And so you put people in the chair.
No, I refused. When I realized what they were doing, I tried to stop the program, but Skyheed wouldn't hear of it. So, I took the only option before me. I kidnapped the program's chief scientist. Sorry, old boy, but in the scuffle, you took a big blow to the noggin. I marooned you on that island to hide your work from the Europans.
Too little, too late.
Yes, it all may be too late. Skyheed has spread the dark power to all his citizens. Every European is now infected with dark eco. Those monsters declared me an outlaw, so I became just that and fought back. I swore to destroy them. Destroy what you are!
Wait, Phoenix, please! Jack isn't a monster!
I've seen what he is.
No, Phoenix! If you care for me at all, you'll spare him. See, I need Jack. More than anything in the world.
You can't run from what you did, Phoenix. And neither can I. You can't kill your way to forgiveness. But together... we can repair the damage we've done.
How?
We've got the secret weapon. A warrior that proves Dark Eco can be controlled, or at least managed.
Hey,
what about me?
No, you're a certified crazy monster. But we may be able to help you fix that someday as well, son.
Jak, will you join me to stop the Europans?
Let's go put the Europans out of business.
Skahid is a bad guy, I knew it.
Whee! Captain, something is moving down there on the ground. I think... Turn! All hands, brace for it!
Out. Out!
Jak, I need to get back to my ship, now!
Wait, is this the... Oh yeah, it's the one hallway where he did the... Where they're on the fountains. Is it like on the fountain where the fountains glitched out? That is so funny. Wow. It's really funny. What's this? Well, I guess we're done here. This is a fun level.